We start off this week's Worldwide Garage Cast with three brutal and very scary unsolved murders in the Florida Keys, all taking place in the span of about 1 year, just under 13 months, in fact. These three murders had everyone on high alert, and rightfully so. The three victims were all said to be vulnerable female victims. They were all killed and their bodies recovered in the short span of July 1988 to July 1989. Some women